Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Madhavi Vidyasapati. So today I'm going to tell you about one such interview question where people tend to do mistake. What is it about, right? Let me tell you guys, what type of work environment do you prefer? Now when you hear this question, what does it actually strike your mind? Well, we might be thinking that, okay, I need a cabin, maybe we can have a dedicated space allotted to you and no much of pressure and so on. But hold on guys, just hold on. Don't start dreaming. Rather, the best way to answer to this question is, let me tell you guys, ideally one that is similar to the environment of the company that you are applying to. Exactly guys. For example, imagine you have applied for in-house operations and if you're expecting to go and have a field trip, is that possible? Undoubtedly, it's not possible. So the best way to answer this question is, be specific, and this has to be similar with the environment of the company that you have applied for. So stay tuned, okay? And don't make any such mistakes of saying vice versa based on environment. So I hope you got the message. Stay tuned to my channel and also check out the playlist Jobs and Career Building for more top interview questions. And wish you all the best and have a great day. Bye.